Hi, I'm Dr. Kessen Patten. I'm from Mauritius and I have a PhD in physiology and cell biology from the University of Alberta. I'm a postdoctoral fellow in the musculoskeletal diseases and movement science axis at the Sainte-Justine University Hospital Research Center. Our research focuses on trying to understand the origin and the genetic cause of scoliosis. And our hypothesis is that gene defects will impair cellular structures that will affect the transmission of message from the central nervous system, which will alter the body balance and in turn affect body posture. And this will initiate the curvature of the spine. Here I've learned novel genetic techniques with my peer, but I've also introduced a new animal disease model to my colleagues, and this resulted to the development of a zebrafish facility. These are examples of what a research environment open to communication among peers can do.